teacher got turned. Ladies and gentlemen, we have had such an amazing evening with you. Thank you so, so much for being a part of it with us. But like all good things, they do come to an end.
No!
But I'm just going to come back. I have a lovely relationship with Boston that's both in pain and in happiness. Obviously, you guys used Dance on My Own, the Tiësto remix, as one of your Boston Red Sox songs. I know baseball can be a bit of a funny one, so I'll say no more than that. But then I've been to you with the Paradise Club, I came here with the script and did get to play it, and now I got to headline the brother right here. So thank you so, so much for sticking with me. Before I sing my last song, ladies and gentlemen, and I do this because I just can't bring myself to say last song. So when I do this, it means that I'm going to go off stage and I'm just going to come straight back. But for the purposes of theatre, before I sing this last song, I just want to say a couple of really important thank yous. First, let's go to Kian Ducour, my amazing support team. Incredible, incredible talent. To this gorgeous and very talented band on stage with me. To the crew at the sides and at the back that you don't see, but they make this possible. But the biggest thank you has to go to every single one of you. Thank you so, so, so much. Thank you so much, man. So sweet. Oh, look. Thank you so, so much. Yep, that's right, I'm turning 36, ladies and gentlemen, next week. And this is, for me, is the best birthday present to spend it with you guys. So thank you so, so much. Thank you for supporting me and my journey, whether you've just come into my music or whether you see me from the audition and beyond. It really does mean the world to me to have friends like you. So thank you so, so much. I'm going to go put my shirt on because it doesn't feel real to sing a ballad with a vest on, right? Well, ladies and gentlemen, you literally are heaven.
We love you!
deep in here in your eyes. We come together.